She was surrounded by several lawmen, and we first had to have a full staff meeting about safety when dealing with the patient.